In this video, we have to find number of solutions x, y, z to the system of equations x plus 2y plus 4z is equal to 9, 4yz plus 2xz plus xy is equal to 13, and xyz is equal to 3, such that at least 2 of xyz are integers. So the first equation is x plus 2y plus 4z is equal to 9. And the second equation, it is 4yz plus 2xz plus xy is equal to 13. And x times 2y is 2xy, and here we have xy, and 2y times 4z is 8yz, and here we have 4yz, and x times 4z is 4xz, and here we have 2xz. So if we multiply by 2 both side, then we will get 2xy plus 8yz plus 4xz is equal to 2 times 13 is 26, and it is x times 2y plus 2y times 4z plus 4z times x is equal to 26. And third equation is xyz is equal to 3. Third equation is xyz is equal to 3. So x times 2y times 4z will be equal to 3 times 2 is 6 times 4 is 24. And any equation m cube minus alpha plus beta plus gamma times m square plus alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha m minus alpha beta gamma is equal to 0. The root of this equation is alpha, beta and gamma. So m cube minus x plus 2y plus 4z m square plus x times 2y plus 2y times 4z plus 4z times x m minus x times 2y times 4z is equal to 0. The root of this equation will be x, 2y and 4z, and it is m cube minus, and x plus 2y plus 4z, it is 9, m square plus, this is 26, m minus this is 24 is equal to 0. And at m is equal to 1, 1 cube will be 1 minus 9 plus 26 minus 24, and it is 27 minus 33, that is not equal to 0. At m is equal to 2, 2 cube will be 8 minus 9 times 4 will be 36 plus 26 times 2 is 52 minus 24. And 52 plus 8 is 60. And minus 36 minus 24 is minus 60. That will be 0. That means m minus 2 will be a factor. And m square times m is m cube. And 4 minus 9 m square minus 2 times m square is minus 2 m square. So we need minus 7 m. So that minus 2 m square minus 7 m square will be minus 9 m square. And 4 plus 26 m minus 2 times minus 7 m is plus 14 m. So we need plus 12 for 12 m. And minus 2 times plus 12 will be minus 24 is equal to 0. And it is m minus 2 times m square and minus 7m is minus 4m minus 3m plus 12 is equal to 0. And m minus 2 times, it is m times m minus 4 minus 3 times m minus 4 is equal to 0. And it is m minus 2 times m minus 3 times m minus 4 is equal to 0. So we get m is equal to 2, 3, 4. And m is x, 2y and 4z. M is x, 2y and 4z. So x, 2y and 4z x can be 2, 3, 4 and 2, 4, 3. And 2y can be 2 and 3, 4, 4, 3. And 4z can be 2 and 3, 4, 4, 3. And here x is 2, 2y is 3. So y will be equal to 1.5 and 4z is 4, so z will be equal to 1. And here x is 2, 2y is 4, so y is 2 and 4z is 3, so z will be equal to 0.75. And here x is 3, 2y is 2, so y will be equal to 1 and 4z is 4, so z will be 1. And here x is 4, y is 1 and z is 3 by 4, 0.75. And here x is 3, 2y is 4, so y will be equal to 2. And z will be equal to 2 by 4, that is 0.5. And here x is 4, y will be 3 by 2, 1.5. And z will be 2 by 4, 0.5. So number of solutions such that at least two of x, y, z are integers, it is equal to 1, x and z are integers, and here x, y are integers, and here only 3 are integers, here x, y are integers, here x and y are integers, and this is not possible because only x is integer. So number of solution will be 5. So the correct option is C.